day, so hope you enjoy it. That box you just saw a video of, a little video clip of, with all the food in and the books and stuff. Now most of you will probably already know what that is, but I just thought I'd bring up the point of what it is just in case you didn't. Now I don't know what they're technically called, a safety box, emergency box, whatever you want to call it. I suppose it's probably a proper name, but I'm unsure of that name, so I won't be wrong. But what it's for is emergency, you know, for safety, for people. If you're up here, like we're quite high up now, and it can be quite clear when you're coming up, but the clag and the wind and the weather can come in quite fast, and you know, you can be so bad that you can't even see 10 metres in front of you. Now, people can get disorientated and they can get confused, they can start to panic. You can even get stuck on something like this. Now, what those boxes are for are, as you've seen, they're full of food, they're full of, you know, you put things in for an emergency, so there might be an emergency blanket in there, there might be some hand warmers, some gloves, a map with your grid on. It's that numerous things which you think, or people think, that in the situation of emergency, then people would benefit from. Now, if you see them, what I recommend is have a look inside, get familiar with what's in there, because you should be carrying similar. You should be carrying a map of the ground you're on, you should be carrying a compass if you're going out far, you should be carrying emergency blankets, extra food, extra water. So learn from them. Another thing as well, which I recommend, which I think is a good safety point, is if you've got your own fresh food, your fresh chocolate bars, your fresh, I don't know what they are, not fresh as in pastry fresh or anything like that, but fresh as in, like, you know, in date, have a look in them, because if you've got a Snickers bar inside one of those and it's about to go out of date in 4 weeks' time, but you've got a Snickers bars in your bag that has got a year's out of date with life on it, then do the right thing, swap yours, eat that one, as long as the packaging has not been compromised, eat that one and put the longer date one in the box, so that then the sell-by dates and that have got a longer range, because they might hopefully they'll never get used, but they could potentially get used. Just bear that in mind. I think that's a bit of a safety point that I wanted to get across. Just take into consideration that some people could end up in a bad way. Make sure they're all right. If you've got extra stuff and they're looking a bit bare, put them in, and, you know, top up the box. But make sure that you do the right thing. Don't get taken out of it unless you're in an emergency or you're just being selfish. You know, that's not what they're designed for. These potentially can save lives. So I wanted to bring that up just in case you didn't know. Enjoy the rest of the video. Guys, I'll end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.